Hello students, how are you all? I would like to welcome all my dear students to our online class teaching. This is subject social studies revision. We are taking revision. This session is 17. Okay, we will revise our subject social. This is lesson number 5. Got it? Lesson number 5. What is about weather and climate lesson? In this you have map. I may or may not ask. Maybe will come or may not be also. But you go through this map. Okay? And then in this lesson, we have tick the correct answer, filling the blanks. This all you must study and answer the following in all the book exercises you have to learn. The next question is the land of dense forest. Land of dense forest. Here also we have map. This is the forest of the world you can go through. And then in this, the book exercises are tick the correct answer, filling the blanks. These are important, and then go through and learn all the question answers. Got it, students? All the question answers you need to learn. Lesson number 7. In lesson number 7, what is the title? The land of snow. Which is the land of snow? That is Greenland. I will ask you in this lesson, all will come, all the lifestyle, see, especially pick the correct answers, true or false, must you should learn, and then answer the following. This true or false I will revise, learn it. Icebergs cannot be easily seen by sailors. True or false? True. Greenland is very hot during the summer time. False. Greenland during the summer time also it is very hot. And then third one, true or false? There are thick forest in the northern part of Greenland. False. Sledges are pulled by polar bears. False. Sisimiut is a big city in Greenland. It is true. Okay, true or false, and tick the correct answer. You have to learn, students, and then answer the following all the question. If the questions are longer, learn at least 4 to 5 lines. But you need to learn all the questions. Now, look at this map. This map I may ask you, okay? See here. All the deserts of the in the world, what are the major deserts that you have to find out? North America, California desert, Europe, Sahara desert, Asia side, Thar desert, Arabian desert, Africa, Kalahari desert, South America, Atacama desert, Australia, West Australia desert. Lesson number 8, book exercises, tick the correct answer. This is the last Zoom class. I have told you about the tick the correct answer. Shall we read it, students? To the north of Saudi Arabia lies the country of what? Iraq. Much of the water is obtained by what? By desalinating sea water. Saudi Arabia earns a lot of money by exporting what? Petroleum. Petroleum is the correct option. The capital of the country is Riyadh. Capital of which country? Capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. Das is a seaport that lies along the Red Sea. Which one? Jeddah. Jeddah is a seaport that lies along the Red Sea. Now remember all this question. Learn well. The next important one as we revise. Circle the odd one in each. Give reason for your answer. you just need to circle. A reason you can answer by yourself, not necessary to write in the exam. Now see the first one. Odd one out means which is not matching that you two, you need to circle it. The first one, Arabian Desert, Arabian Peninsula, Sahara Desert, Thar Desert. This all desert name. Only Arabian Peninsula is odd that you circle. Afghanistan, Iran, Oman, Yemen. This all in one side. They all nearby country, but Afghanistan is not there. It is one of the Asian country, right? Riyadh, Mecca, Quetta, Medina. In this quarter you need to circle. Polar bear, camel, goat, sheep. In this polar bear you need to circle, because polar bear lives not in the wilderness or in the Arabian country. It lives in the cool climate. Date palm, wheat, barley, coconut palm. Why we have to circle coconut palm is date palm, wheat, barley, they grow in Saudi Arabia. Coconut palm very rarely they get. That's why this is being circled. Arabian Sea, Arabian Peninsula, Afghanistan, Quetta, polar bear, coconut palm. And learn all the question answers. I may ask you a detailed question that we will discuss in the Zoom class. Like big questions, like describe the life of the Bedonius. It is there in the book also. Life of Bedonius. We will read it. See your students. Bedonius are nomadic people. Nomadic people means what? Their life is very hard. They move from one place to another place. They survive in particular place and then they move to another place. They go along with their family, take care of their sheep, camels, horse and their animals, okay? And they survive by getting milk from the animals and they sell it. Even the animal skin they use, they sell it to make cloth, tents, they use the animal skin. And then during summer, Bedonius camp near an oasis. Why they, during summer it's very hot, so they make a camp near oasis where they find little amount of water always in the desert. That is called oasis. And in winter they follow the routes through the deserts where there is water. During winter time they keep moving where they can find water in the wilderness, in the deserts, okay? They exchange lamb, sheep, goats, wool, carpets and camels for dates, food grains and other useful things. In order to get food, so they used to give animals, wools, carpets, camels, and they get what? Dates, food and other useful things they get. They give their belongings and they get food items. And the lifestyle of Bedonius is now changing. Now they have improved. Many have given up their nomadic ways. They have started to settle in urban areas. Some of them are still following the same culture. Got it? This is all about Bedonius lifestyle. This kind of question I will ask you in the detail. Not very sure, but you need to study, all students. And then we will discuss some detailed questions, revise it in the Zoom class. Lesson number 5, we have described the climatic conditions of the heat zone, that we have the picture, right? Along with that, you need to explain all the condition of the heat zone, the first, second and third, okay? The longer question, the big question, I will ask you in the detail answer that you need to learn. Also write difference between weather and climate, moderate climate and extreme climate. Learn everything. Everything is important. Don't leave any question. You need to study, all students. study, revise everything again and again, go through your answers, book exercises, learn properly, thoroughly. You need to prepare. Whatever you have prepared for the first midterm, like 4 lessons we learned, right? That also will come for exam. From this lessons also, I will ask few questions. So you need to prepare all. Got it? Till 8th lesson, you need to study. And 9th lesson, I am not asking for quarterly portion. We will learn it in the next exam. Okay, students, this is all about today's video. And prepare well for your exam. Study how I have told you to study. And the rest of the things, if you have any doubt, we will discuss it in the Zoom class. Thank you all. Have a nice day. Revise all the subject. Get ready for exam. Study well. Be very good students.